Good afternoon. We're here at Classic Cars of Palm Beach today. We're going to take a look at a 2014 Aston Martin.
Vantage S.
Vantage S. Thank you, Christian. So we do these videos not to hype a vehicle, even though it's kind of hard to do on this 2014 Aston Martin Vantage S. But we do them to show any blemishes or flaws that may be on the vehicle, because we do a lot of out-of-state, out-of-area business, and it's very informative and helpful to our customers. So we're going to start at the driver's side front quarter panel. We're looking for dents, dings, scratches. And this car has been very well maintained through the tire, the wheel. It looks good. Turn around to the front, we're going to go down low, we're going to curb that. Low extremities. Some bugs. That's a little chip right there. Take a look at the hood. Passenger side front quarter panel. This little pollen. Take a look at the tire and the wheel. Good, looks good. Passenger side door. Little chip on the mirror there. A peek on the passenger side. Very clean. Turn around to the passenger rear quarter panel. Just a little ding, nothing big. Take a look inside. Driver's side rear quarter panel. The tire and the wheel. A little blemish down here. It's in between the driver's door and the rear quarter panel. A little abrasion there. Scratches there. The handle there has a little wear and tear. Nothing there. Got the front on the roof. Looks nice. Take a peek inside. Very clean inside, very nice design, color. Again, this is a 2014 Aston Martin Vantage S model here at Classic Cars of Palm Beach.